Oh, dang, you could cut this tension with a knife. There is definitely still some bad blood here. Check out this toddler exchange between Louis Tomlinson and his baby mama, Briana Jungwirth. So I'm not gonna lie, I was fascinated by the whole Babygate and Larry theories that were taking over the internet right around the time that this kid was born. So that's the main reason that I'm actually covering this, and well, you know, because these photos look super intense. I'm just glad to see that after all the drama between Louis and Briana, at least they're doing their part to co-parent little Freddy, even if she refuses to look him in the eye. Okay, so check this out. Louis shows up to Briana's house to pick up Freddy. She goes to hand over the kid, and at no point will she look at Louis in the eye. And trust me, I've gone through every single frame of these photos just to see at one point if she looks up, and she doesn't. And as soon as the handoff is over, she is out of there. Yikes, talk about icy. So I'm not sure if this has anything to do with him publicly professing his love to Eleanor Calder last month by saying how amazing their relationship is, or if these two really just don't like each other at all and the only reason they communicate is for the sake of the kid. Either way, as long as Freddy's happy, that's all that really matters. And if this is the first time that you've heard of Babygate, go Google it. That crap is crazy. When that was all going down, the fans either loved me or hated me, depending on which side of the fence you were on, because I couldn't get enough of it. And if you like this video, don't forget to follow the Hollywood Pipeline on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube for all the latest.